Welcome back everyone for another episode of Valkyrie Elysium. Today we're gonna be doing a side quest. So the video today won't be that long, but I hope you still enjoy and I hope that you continue watching, so let's get to it. Also, by doing the side quest, you can earn some items that help you upgrade your HP, your invocations, and your magic. So, you need to do all those quests just to have more chance of finishing the games, depending on the level that you're doing. Always need to check every corner if you can, if you want to find for chests or the flower. But during the side quest, you cannot grab flowers. Always try to aim for the yellow spot because that's the weak part and you can get more iron with that.
Salvation. miserable existence.
For that part, if you didn't grab the double jump, you're not able to go to the other side, so always need to have it. And that's the best part. Going up. And I fell. And we have a magic and an item that boosts our health. And this is the point to go back to the main spot. Just gonna use it first and look if we can upgrade some our item defense. Yep, we can upgrade it. Everything's good there. So, it's gonna be all for today, guys. I hope you enjoy and see you all later.